स्पेशली ही ट्राई टू बिकम द बादशाह। बट यहाँ पे प्यान क्या हुआ, बाप और बेटे में लड़ाई शुरू होती है। सलीम हैड स्टार्टेड फाइटिंग विद हिज सन। हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू प्लूटस आईएएस। एज यू आर अवेयर दैट वी आर मेकिंग सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोज ऑन द मुगल एम्पायर। टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग पार्टिकुलरली अबाउट जहांगीर। आपको पता होगा जहांगीर का जो पुराना नाम था, ओरिजिनल नाम, वो सलीम था। सलीम की स्टोरी ये है कि अकबर के पास कोई भी संतान नहीं थी, तो अकबर हैड वेंट टू अजमेर दरगाह ऑन फूट एंड स्पेशली ही प्लीडेड द दरगाह गुरु टू हैव अ सन। वेयर ही मेट सलीम चिश्ती हु हैड ब्लेस अकबर दैट ही विल हैव सन नेक्स्ट ईयर। And next year in the 1570, son was born and Akbar decided to name him as Salim. This is the same Salim who is known as Jahangir in the future. But let me tell you, this person was very much opium addict. He had lot of differences with his father. One such differences was because of his addiction of opium. Other differences was because of his affair with the Anarkali, that is a mythical story. Jo kaha jata hai Akbar ki wife thi aur chupa ke Akbar usko rakha hua tha. But the most important point about this is that when Akbar had died, Salim was not living in the Agra city because he was ousted from Agra to Allahabad. आपको ये भी पता होना चाहिए कि अलाहाबाद पिलर इंस्क्रिप्शन जो है, that is dedicated to especially to Samudragupt, was already planted by Ashoka, and later on the masses and the inscription of the Jahangir is also present because Jahangir and his wife Manbai was living in Allahabad city. But do you know what happened? The two important novel of the time of Akbar, that is a part of Navratan also, Mirza Jishkota and Man Singh, they decided not let Jahangir Salim to become the Badshah. Instead, they have chosen the first son of Jahangir, Khusro, as the Badshah. They have chosen Khusro as the Badshah. And Khusro especially, he tried to become the Badshah. But what happened here? The father and the son started. Salim had started fighting with his son. He had blinded his son in the battle, and then later on the son had died also. The one such person who had supported his son was the fifth guru of Sikh, Guru Arjun Dev. Guru Arjun Dev was also charged with the traitor, and he was beheaded by Salim. Later on, Salim became the Badshah in the name of Jahangir. You know that Salim had especially multiple wives. One wife was Manbai, जिससे बेटे हुआ था, जिसे हम बोलते हैं खुसरो. अदरबाज जगत गोसाई, जिसे थर्ड बेटे हुआ था, उनका नाम था खुसखुर्रम। सो खुसरो वाज ऑलरेडी ब्लाइंडेड, लेटर ऑन ही डाइड, एंड देन द अदर सन इज कॉल्ड खुर्रम, जिसको हम बाद में चल के साजहां बोलते हैं। बट डू यू नो हिज वाइफ बिकम वेरी डोमिनेंट, अदर वाइफ, दे ही हैड सो मेनी वाइफ्स। वन वाइफ वाज अ नूर जहां, हु इज नोन एज अ मेहरुनिसा। सो वेन मेहरुनिसा बिकम द मेन क्वीन, सी स्पेशली अपॉइंटेड हिज फादर इमादुद्दौला एज अ चीफ दीवान ऑफ द स्टेट। She appointed his brother, her brother Asad Khan, as the Khane Saman, the royal household ki pure head bana diya. And then she had married his brother's daughter to the son of Salim. This is the third son called Khurram. So Khurram se apne bhatiji ki shaadi karai, taki she would be very dominant, and that the daughter is called Arjumand Banu, who is known in the history as a Mumtaz. उसे हम मुमताज बोलते हैं। This is what we know in the history. Apart from it, what we more know about this is that in the last year, in the 1622 around, he start falling ill and all the power came into the hand of Nur Jahan. But the point is that Shahjahan, जिसे हम क्या बोलते हैं originally, Khurram, was not liking the dominance of Nur Jahan. And especially this person, Salim, that is called Jahangir, had asked his son Shahjahan to go to northwest India to save Kandahar. But Shahjahan knew that if I will go to Kandahar, I may be killed or defeated, and my father or the stepmother Nur Jahan will become very dominant. So he did not wanted to go there. But you know, unfortunately, what happened? Kandahar was lost to Persians for all the time. These people could not neither retain Kandahar nor world to attack on them. तो इन्होंने ट्राई किया पर नहीं हो पाया। द अदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग वी नो अबाउट इन द लाइफ ऑफ द जहांगीर इज दैट इन 1608 एंड 1615 विलियम हॉकिंस केम टू द कोर्ट ऑफ दिस पर्सन, एंड इन 1615 सर थॉमस रॉय केम टू इंडिया एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द ब्रिटिश एम्पायर for permission for seeking some type of privileges for the trade in India. Thereafter, they went to Surat and they found the first factory for the British East India Company. This is what we know about the prospective path. Apart from it, what we know, in the 1627, Jahangir had died, and then Shahjahan was from the Deccan side. He Deccan part. He came to North India. He especially captured the throne. He had asked his stepmother Noorjahan to take a pension and retire from the politics. Thereafter, he became the very powerful person. In the other video, I will discuss in detail about Shahjahan. Okay, student. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel.